Sarah Hawkins. Why did she do it? Damn it!
Did our guest enjoy our hospitality?
Let me out of here.
I'm warning you, Pierce. I want a short and clear-cut confession. Do you admit your guilt in the case brought before you?
You don't have any idea what's happening on this damn island.
Chief West, we got a problem.
Damn it, not now. What is it this time?
Captain Fitzroy, Chief. Some guys have ransacked Roy's bar. They went berserk, attacked the patrons, smashed the place up. It's chaos.
This is only the beginning. Let me out!
Let's go take a look. Tell Sullivan and Marshall to keep this one nice and warm till I get back.
Are you stupid? Don't you understand? Those goddamn idiots.
As your mind expands and finally understands the true nature of the world, your perceptions change. Are you ready to see your world and the ones that live in it as they truly are? Follow the path of the ultimate truth.
Fighters, survivors. I never would have thought you so naive. It's all your fault. You could have stopped this whole thing. Your army buddies, the villagers, me. We're all in danger, as long as you're alive.
Right.
Dom, what happened?
Come, you'll want to hear what these two idiots have to say.
This better be interesting.
Seems like someone decided to grant you your deepest wish.
A mutiny?
Worse. They killed Chief West.
What?
And left his body in one of our warehouses.
You're kidding.
They're all yours.
Which one of you is dumb enough to kill a cop and throw him on my doorstep?
We don't know nothing.
The dead body in my warehouse disagrees.
We swear, miss, it's not us.
I don't have time for this. Spill it.
We've got nothing to do with it.
Should I trust these two?
They're scared as shit.
What's more frightening than me?
Good question. The captain?
It's just a misunderstanding. Anyone can make a mistake. Shut up.
Interesting. Let's go, Dom. Where is this workshop?
I'll go with you. He must be talking about the old boat repair workshop.
Yeah, they've done nothing wrong.
Apart from killing a cop on our turf.
That's hooey.
How do you know they killed him?
Do you want me to settle it with some lead?
Scurvy dog always threatening us.
Quieten these lunkheads down before I shiv the lot of them.
I'll take care of them. A bunch of liquor sponges aren't going to lay down the law around here.
I'll take a look at this workshop. Join me when you're finished. Here we are. Here we are. If someone had told me that one day West's work would kill him. Someone moved the corpse here. Where did the murder happen? We came from here. So this is where West was killed. What's that? What the fuck is that? Where did it come from? He wasn't alone. Who were those guys? Thank you. There's only one man who smokes these gaspers. Fitzroy. You're not supposed to be here, Truth Seeker. What's going on outside?
This is my last warning.
What's going on outside?
Who comes close gets one in the head. What the hell?
Dom, get out of here.
Go! I'll cover you.
Die, you filthy rat!
Damn it!
Piers, wake up.
What happened?
Take that weapon, you'll need it.
Sarah Hawkins, she...
What? Tell me!
My head! You're coming into my head!
Bradley, damn it, pull yourself together!
You got me. I can't resist any longer.
The only thing you had to do was keep an eye on the painter. What happened with him? What happened to Sarah Hawkins?
I was unable to stop her.
What do you mean, unable?
She left with the bookseller. He came back, alone. Told me she couldn't resist the call. The doctors told me later. They saw her going in the direction of the whaling station.
Damn it!
I'm turning, Pierce, into one of those things.
No! Keep fighting it, Bradley.
It's too late. You have to end this. Do it. Kill me.
Enough killing.
Idiot! Now go. You imbecile.
Sarah Hawkins was going to the whaling station.
Who's there?
Stop. Oh, God. What am I doing? Sarah Hawkins was going to the whaling station.
Go! Die!
Stop. Oh, God. What am I doing?
How did you manage to get out of your cell?
Officer Bradley came to free me.
Bradley and his sense of justice. Where is he?
I'm sorry, officer. He's gone.
Did you?
No. When I left, he was still breathing.
Poor guy. I see you're out of bullets. Take these. Sullivan won't need them anymore.
Thanks. Sarah Hawkins was going to the whaling station.
Enough!
Stop! Oh, God. What am I doing?
Thank you. How did you manage to get out of your cell?
Officer Brad. I'm sorry.
Did you?
No.
Poor. I see your.
Thanks.
Is that you, Detective? Can't leave the damn island, huh?
I must go to the whaling station.
I'll help you get there if you bring me something to fix this wound.
I'm coming back with a first aid kit.
I'll make it quick. I'm dying.
Sorry.
They got the boss. Nasty wound. I wanted to get her the first aid kit in the Hawkins warehouse, but there's one of those poor bastards in it. Too dangerous.
I'll see what I can do. This might prove useful. yet. They're going to the whaling station. I'd better hide and wait until they're gone.
Get there if you bring me something to fix this wound.
Here, take it.
Oh, thank you. The entrance to the whaling station is behind.
It's happening.